Then we have a pear with two different colors that I found very interesting. How crazy is that? Of course, another day, lighting's very cloudy out. This would be even more incredible in the sun. Oh my gosh, I've never seen this before.
So
I wish I could have saved them.